Whenever you guys come in on the carpet, great fights keep coming on real quick. Vargasata.
Oh. Really punishing. Great ending. And to see that he not only bounced back from, you know, the layoff and everything, but came back strong. I think a lot of people out there is, in his weight class is going to be kind of worried. Hope he go away again. But great performance. Really, really execution style of fighting that I've seen. And if you look at the replay when they showed on ESPN, you will hear my comments on it. You know, I just like the poise. I just like the aggressiveness and continue the pressure and eventually get the win.
Ryan Garcia fighting May 4th. It seems like that's the nail in the coffin for Gennady Golovkin to go on May 5th. Can you comment on that real quick, taking away all those teeth from Gennady? It's kind of a little bit of payback on your behalf against Golden Boy.
Hey, but at the end of the day, things will work its way out. And at the end of the day, I think the fans should just, you know, concentrate, and people in the boxing need to try to just concentrate on what matters to the fans. And whether it's on our side or anybody else's side, at the end of the day, the fight that they want to see is, you know, Triple G and Canelo. And I think at the end of the day, when this thing sort of like simmer down, that's been in the air for a while, I think that people will really get back to wanting to see the best fighters fight the best fights. And at the end of the day, that's what it's all about, because people spend their hard-earned money. They work hard. Everybody ain't millionaires or billionaires. And they just want to see a fight for the entertainment. And I think that's what we should concentrate on.
Last thing, talking about working hard, your over 20-year career, Hall of Fame. You've always been a clean fighter, Bernard. Can you just bring some clarification to the Canelo situation? How do you take it from your point of view?
Well, I believe Canelo is a clean fighter. I believe that under certain circumstances, things happen and people want to run with their own agenda, whether it's for positive or negative. At the end of the day, he tested many years, many times, and never had a problem. When Canelo says that he's clean and he didn't intentionally or do anything to enhance anything that he needed to do in that ring, I'm going to believe him, because his track record speaks of that. Not only the track record of his character, but also the test many times over that he passed with flying colors. So, again, I cannot stand here and convince anybody that already had their mind made up in the world that we live in. And we have an opinion, and everybody entitled to their opinion. But at the end of the day, we can continue to talk about what happened and what didn't happen, and forget about what we want to happen. And what we want to happen is Canelo and Triple G fight.